What is up, guys? It's Lil CB Gaming, and today we're doing another video on Remnant 2. We're doing the dream bosses, and we haven't been able to get the Huntress one, so we're just going to do the Mew and some Mad Roo boss I can't remember the name of. So we press this to go to the new spa retreat. Let's equip the dream Keltier.
I don't like the looks of this.
Retreat's Horizon. There it is. This is taking absolutely forever. Thanks. Okay guys, let's see what this is for. I can't remember if you build it with the Mew or this.
Alright.
Oh yeah, that's how you make the crap bomb.
We're finished.
It's not crap, boys. Okay. Not the best. Max out Metathelion. The ultimate weapon. Upgrade a boss weapon to plus 10.
Take care, my friend.
I already have a dream, so I can change my thing back. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna run through this. Gonna show you where the orb is. Oh dog, you have done screwed us now. Go through here. Okay, inventory. Quick lock. Guys, we need a dream catcher this thing, and I think it's a good time now. Oh, come on. I don't know why he's not letting me do it. There we go. I did. So we're in this Twilight Vale.
Okay, this is it.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Guys, that's why you get the invader stuff if you need the invader to get the Archon Arc tank. So let's go back towards 13. And since we don't have Brayla's garden, that's basically the end of the episode. So, hope you've enjoyed. Remember to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell if you want to see any more Little CB content. Peace, my dudes.